day by day, it's getting worse and worse. More children are being beheaded. Mothers are being raped and killed. The fathers are being hung. But right now, 300,000 Christians are in Iraq, fleeing, living in neighboring cities, just wanting a chance, not just to survive, but to live.